All right, so you're trying to figure out ways to get your nightclub popping as quick as possible. And so I wrote down a couple of tips that I'm going to share with you that I've seen work in the past for myself. One of the main ones is getting the staff to promote. Now, this is one of those things, either they're going to comprehend it or compliment it, but either way, they got to respect it. Because if they're not promoting, then they are hurting the business, ultimately, because them promoting helps them. You know, think about it, a server, bartender, even the bus boys, you know, everybody needs to be promoting on social media, especially for a server or a bartender. You know, the more they promote, that's their audience. If they can create an ecosystem of customers, then no matter where they go, you know, no matter what bar they go to, they'll be able to create business for themselves. And that's how you have to pitch servers and bartenders promoting on social media consistently. Even if it's not their night, they need to be promoting every single night. They need to use personality. This isn't one of those things where they just post a flyer up and keep it moving. No, use some personalities. Talk about drink specials. Talk about the importance of getting there early or ladies free. You know, you want your staff to use personality, because that's what your personality, that's what your staff is going to use when they're trying to get those tips. They're going to use their personality to get tips. So they need to start that process early by going online and, again, start using their personality to get people into the bar, get people into the club to come see them. One of the other things you could tell your staff is that you're going to promote them. You're going to make them look good. You're going to use them in advertisements. You're going to promote them on the club night page or the club life page, whatever the case may be. But they definitely need to be promoting every single day, and you have to continuously show them the benefits of building their audience online. A couple of tips is if, because sometimes you get staff members who are like, yo, why do I need to promote? You know, if I was going to do that, I'll be a promoter, or I'll be this or that. Well, then go ahead and be that. You know, if you feel like you can make more money promoting, then go ahead and be the promoter. You can see how tough it is to be a promoter as well, too. And the other thing too is don't worry about losing your staff maybe to a bigger nightclub or something like that, because hopefully that club is also telling them the same thing, that they need to be promoting every single day, every single event. So no matter what's going on, your staff needs to promote. If they're not promoting, one of the things you can do is give them a bad section. Now, hopefully your spot doesn't have a really bad section, but all nightclubs, restaurants, venues, they have like the premier locations, and if your staff members aren't going to promote, well, they don't need to get those premier locations. The other thing too is you can give them like the worst task, you know, so at the end of the night when it's time to clean up, give them the worst task. If they don't want to promote, they get the worst task, or they have to wait last to cash out, you know, at the end of the night, and everybody hates having to wait to cash out at the end of the night. So those are a couple ways that you can motivate your staff to promote. Obviously, it's better if you incentivize them. Maybe, you know, whoever gets the most likes or, you know, who gets the most push on that week, maybe they get extra $50. Or, you know, again, you want to incentivize in a positive direction. And this is one of those ways that you could do that. But definitely get your staff promoting. Another tip that I could give you real quick is when they post, make sure they tag surrounding cities. So whatever city you're in or the business is in, whatever those surrounding cities are, make sure that your staff is promoting and tagging in those cities as well, so that their posts will reach a lot further. So this is one of the quickest ways to get your nightclub up and running for no marketing dollars at all. I promise you, I'm giving away a bunch of free courses on my website at iconicgenius.com. So go check it out and download as many courses as possible while you can.